Hello, in this video I will show you how to clear the Exchange database logs without taking a backup. So, connect to your Exchange server, open command prompt as an administrator, type disk shadow, then add volume, and here type the volume where the Exchange logs are saved. In my case, it's C drive. Then type begin backup. Then create. This will actually simulate a backup so that Exchange knows that the full backup has been taken. Wait for it to complete. Then type end backup. That's all. Thanks for watching.